nothing prepared me for, but the privilege of being yours would do. If I had only felt the warmth within your touch, if I had only seen how you smile when you blush, or how you curl your lip when you concentrate enough, well, I would have known what I was living for all along. But I